You can see a graph which represents the RMS value of current in AC circuits. In the graph, I square is the square value of current and I is the current during a complete cycle. I sub M is the maximum or peak value of current. The root mean square value of I is equal to I sub M over root 2. This straight line shows the mean value of current during a complete cycle.